finally, if you live with little kiddos just like I do, and you get the marker on the wall or the pen on the wall or something you write with isn't where it's supposed to be, this definitely happens, you can actually take the outside of a cucumber and rub it on the area, the outside, the skin of it, and slowly use it to erase the pen or erase even markers and, or crayons in certain scenarios on walls that shouldn't have been decorated in the first place. Cucumbers are amazing, wouldn't you agree?